Hi guys, how you doing? Gorgeous day out. Time to get Johnny out and do some grass cutting. Wow, look how much the grass has grown, guys. Beautiful day out. Let's go, guys. Wet guys, but it's still okay. We're gonna go to another area now. Come on. Beautiful day out, guys. Wow, the grass really needed cutting, guys. Look at the height. It's amazing how quickly, once the spring hits, the grass just starts growing, guys. It's unbelievable. But it's gorgeous out, guys. Isn't that looking great, guys? Wow. Big difference just cutting the grass. I'm shocked in how quickly this grass grew. It's actually, this is only 3 days of growth, guys. It's really, really picking up the grass. So we'll get this last bit cut before it rains. It's starting to rain a little bit right now. Thank you. Well, guys, that's it for the major mowing. Now I need to do some trimming. Looks like it was just a shower out here. Look how nice that looks. Love Johnny here. Does a great job. Let's go and check out the gardens. They're really growing now. All the flower beds. Look at everything growing. Lilacs are already starting to come into bloom. These will be coming out soon, these lilacs. Lots of leaves on this lilac bush. And the sand cherry is all coming out nicely now. Look at all the flowers, guys. Lots of flowers. Beautiful tulips there, ready to open up. And everything is coming here, guys, along with the weeds. But lots of beautiful flowers coming out, if you're into that. It's nice for curb appeal, guys, for landscaping. That was an area there that I dug out some tulips and brought to Mum for Mother's Day. And the Japanese maple is all starting to come out now, all the leaves. Still some beautiful tulips here. The rabbits did a little bit of beating on those ones. But look at the size of those tulips, guys. They're huge. They're really big tulips. I see some of them are starting to die off already. That's the thing with tulips. They don't last long, guys. So you gotta have other flowers planted afterwards. Gotta go and look how long the grass was, guys. I gotta come afterwards and do all the trimming around. That's all for now, guys. I gotta get back and do some trimming. Hope you're having a great day. Bye for now.